How you doing? Merry Christmas.
Here comes Seaco Technologies. It is the oldest continuously operating manufacturer of fire apparatus in the United States, having started in 1881 in Detroit. Here's a 1924 Seagrave fire truck, originally operated in Columbia, South Carolina as fire engine number 3. In 1949, this truck was donated to the Firemen's Association for use in parades and public events. The truck was restored back to parade condition in 1970, and today it's part of the collection of Bob and Mary Beck of Bakersfield.